This is Vaccinium angustifolium in the Ericaceae family with the common name low sweet blueberry. It's a shrub that's no higher than a half a meter. The leaves are small and finely serrate. The twig is green and there's lots of branching. The bud has tiny sharp points. It's papery, small, and red. The berry is both black and blue, and it's edible. The flower is bell-shaped. It's a moderately shade-tolerant plant that's found on dry, acidic sites like jack pine plains.